Good morning students, welcome to the next class of cooking activity. Today's recipe is Bhel Puri. Yes, Bhel Puri is a very tasty snack and is also a type of chaat. So let's start. For making Bhel Puri we need puffed rice, chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, chopped cucumber, boiled potatoes and sage. This is totally optional. And also we need coriander chutney, tamarind chutney, coriander leaves and salt. Let's start preparing. Firstly we take puffed rice or laiya. Now we add chopped onions. Tomatoes. Cucumber. Potatoes, salt according to your taste, and mix well. Now we add चटनी, इमली की चटनी, धनिया की चटनी, लीव्स, कोरिएंडर लीव्स एंड ऑल्सो मिक्स वेल. Now Bhel Puri is ready. We transfer into a small bowl. Now garnish with some leaves, coriander leaves, and serve. Now Bhel Puri is ready. Try once at your home. Thanks for watching.